Well, that's exactly what Mitch Mustain is trying to do with Southern Cal. Finally show what he can do. According to ESPN's Joe Shad, this spring season could be the best chance for the Springdale native to crack the starting lineup job for the Trojans. Mustain reportedly getting equal reps under center along with talented QB Matt Barkley. Coach Pete Carroll went with Barkley, a true freshman last year, but Carroll's gone and Lane Kiffin's now calling the shots. Mustain hasn't started a college game since transferring from Arkansas to USC.